With Belle's help, I buried the rage in my heart. For a time, I believed it was contained. I thought my family was safe. I was wrong! I'm losing control!
Pierre, only when you focus your inner strength will you overcome the rage within. Find me, and I can help you.
Thank you. Kaji da si vrede naše pomoći I dobit ćeš je.
Pierre, it's you. Thank goodness. Some bandits are in the area. When I saw them coming, I shrunk my cottage into a magical snow globe and hid inside. I'm not coming out of here until they're gone.
Well, well. Look at this fancy gent. If you want to pass, pay the toll. Or pay with your life. Not gonna pay, huh? Get him!
He's not a man! He's a monster! Run for it!
Did you see those scoundrels run? Serve them right. Unfortunately, my restoration spell isn't working. Perhaps we could try placing the snow globe on the pedestal?
I've been expecting you for some time, Pierre. I've seen you in my visions. The rage within you is taking over, and soon it will consume you. Though your choice to bear the curse was indeed noble, that alone cannot cure it. However, I may have found a way to reverse it. You must go to a place where you can confront your darker side. It is called the Lion's Temple. This place exists high above the clouds. Only a magical creature of pure heart can find it. You should leave immediately. You will not be able to contain your rage much longer. Take anything you need from my cottage. Great dangers await you, but you must be strong.
Prove that you are worthy of our blessing, and you shall receive it. Destroying a life is easy, but can you protect a life? Are you worthy to be a guardian? Build a shelter to protect a creature in need. First, you must gather sturdy materials. Indeed. But do stones scattered on the ground make a home? A shelter saves lives in a storm. But it cannot sustain one. Stone cannot satisfy a hungry belly.
The purging rite is an ancient test that can cleanse a corrupted soul. This rite is held in the Sacred Lion's Temple using ancient relics. First, the person must release all negative emotions. This is done by removing the negative soul orbs from their cages. After cleansing the orbs with positive emotions, the orbs must be returned to their cages. This completes the preparation, and the final trial begins. The person stares into the Mirror of Reckoning, confronting their darkest side. The positive and negative sides battle each other, with the winner determining the soul's fate.
Your heart burns with rage, Pierre the Beast. If you truly wish to be free, you must first prove your worth. You must choose your own path, but choose wisely. Follow your heart, but do not allow your heart to control your mind.
Cruelty is measured by weakness, while kindness is measured by strength.
Please, help me. I fell from the room above, and I've been trapped here for days without food. I came here seeking the Ring of Wishes. The sage said that it can grant a single wish. Anything you want. But now, my only wish is to go home to my family. I can tell you how to find it, but you must promise to give it to me so I can go home.
You have to earn the ring through a trial. It's explained in this poem that I translated. Do not listen to others. Write your own story. There is not much time, so you must hurry. Sever all ties with who you were before. Break the chains that bind you. Freedom awaits those who try. Pack your bags, leave it all behind. Nothing is accomplished waiting at home. Find your own way in this world. Fill your heart with courage. Fix your tools and have them ready. Crush the orb of power. From its open belly, claim your reward.
Truly, you are a noble man. Please, take these as a token of my gratitude. Thank you, from the bottom of my heart. Magic Ring, I wish to leave this place and return home to my family.
Selfishness always leads to loss, but charity multiplies, providing plenty for all. Aggression binds hearts to its will, but peace sets hearts free. Even the strongest hatred can be defeated by a single act of true love.
You think you can defeat me after what you've done? You don't understand. I'm not some corruption inside you. I am you! You chase this poor...
I didn't chase her away. You did. And she managed to save her home in the end.
You crushed this man's dream of exploring the moon. All for your selfish goals.
Calivan is a true explorer. His dream was fulfilled when mankind reached the moon, even if he had to stay behind.
Ha! You endangered this young man by stealing the magical beams. You put his life in danger.
And yet, the giant was defeated. he will not bother Jack again. All thanks to Bell's courage.
You will never defeat me! When I take control of your body, I will return for Bell and have my revenge. I guess you cannot repair the love I have crushed in you. There will always be a piece of your heart missing.
No, I'd rather destroy my soul than lose my love. I'll gladly die if it would save my family. No, you won't. My heart is full of love for my wife and daughter. There is no room for you.